submerge the message.
While you're talking, Mr. Pound, obviously we are now seeing the Pope and his entourage arriving back at the Papal Nunciature in Wimbledon. Ender Brady is down there for us. Ender.
I know that many of you have already received in the last time some information about arrests of some people. We are also informed, obviously. What we know is not much more than what you know, but we can say that we are totally confident in the work of the police of Scotland Yard, and then we have no particular preoccupation. The police has already said that the information that they have until now collected demonstrated that there is no need to change anything about the program of the Pope and the security measures for this trip. In this sense, I have nothing special to say. We are informed, but we think that this is something normal precautionary measures by the police.
Yes, Benedict has had security concerns in the past in Rome, in the Vatican.
You know, untoward things towards the Pope. Bomb-proof, but it's pretty bulletproof. So he's got a number of layers of security, and huge efforts have been made over the past. Because actually the Pope is a very, very iconic figure to a lot of people.